Thank you for the follow, Arwen Nasser. Well, you, I don't even. We gotta bear in mind that any card we toss here, we cannot get back because we only run one of any card. He's a Highlander Sorcerer versus Highlander Monk for polar opposites. Ooh. Ungolem the Anti-Highlander because then you have more than one card. But there's no Highlander synergy, there's no reason to do it other than just lulls. Ooh, he's scary. This is way too early for this, right? Is it actually dangerous to go over here? I guess we go here. That way we can't just get bolted down. Even though it's still a pretty awkward trade. Oh, this is really awkward. Oh! Look at that! That's totally nuts! Oh my god, and this? All the things. What a nuts turn that was. Ooh, that's scary. Ooh, solution! Man, the top decks are so sweet right now. Beautiful. This is this beautiful top deck followed by beautiful top deck. I'm like never this lucky in an actual ranked game. Oh well. Even with so little things to activate it, I feel like Imperial Reinforcements is basically playable on its own. Like, you know, worst case scenario, it's the equivalent of a 4-4-4-4. I really screwed. Oh, there it goes. Now I can at least see the bottom. I like being able to see the percentages at the bottom. And you can see that I high-end into Tazcad, right? So I don't go that heavy.
Don't make me laugh. Don't make me laugh.
Pull the black hat. Nah, don't really love this, but whatever. Hitting with the 2-3 under the 1-2, it's a little awkward. But it seemed like Sanctuary and Dune Smuggler were both wastes right there.
I used to be an adventurer like you.
Hey, we can get cards off prophecies. That's awesome. Nah, this is still probably too small to arrest, though.
No quarter.
A little distraction might prove useful.
Into the breach. Acknowledged.
I guess it might have been wrong to actually draw him a card, since we're looking further and further from lethal. But we did want to activate East March, so I guess we kind of had to anyway. Oh man, Soltaire. The one-off of Soltaire, that's terrifying. Thanks for the follow, Emmetson. Yeah, we just say go. We're still really far from lethal. Oh, he's big. Ooh, hello, Hoffinger. Wait, how do we do this then? Are we actually worried about the A8? Or do we just want to build up the dragon? We just want to build the dragon, screw it. Oh no, not the prophecies! Ooh. Oh my goodness. Thirteen dragon. Oh man, it's beautiful. It's so beautiful. Don't jab it or salt or sorcerer's negation. Don't negate it. Or what big single target removal does this guy even have? It's only 10 damage. Midnight sweep. Oh my goodness. We're gonna arrest a 2-2 and win. Oh no, not quite. That doesn't work anymore. Well, maybe. Like this is still the play, right? I feel like arrest is still the play here. It's really, really awkward, and if we hit a bad prophecy, we're gonna get so badly punished. But we have to, right? Like this is lethal. Oh my god, he's an undead. And we, oh man. Beautiful.